Maybe I'm the kind of person who doesn't want to be put in a box.
Oh, don't put Steven in a box, baby.
And just put them in a glass box, like out on the parkway. That way, people walking by could be like, "Look at this! What's going on here?"
Could you put Andrew's urn in there?
Just to remind him.
Just
of
to
what
remind
he's
him
done.
Of what he's done.
Can he interact with it? Can he sob?
More than Andrew. Yeah, there we go. Those are some golden, expensive tears falling from Stephen Lim's eyeballs. Get a hold of yourself. You're in view of the public now. Is there a way you can make Sim Ryan
like
and Shane come out
museum
and just like come look at?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really
maybe
fine.
Maybe I'm the kind of person who doesn't want to be put in a box.
Now it changed to very sad.
Can we say anything to him? I'm not.
You
I
can
lost
if
interest.
You want.
I went to it for a jog in the garden.
Can we tap on the glass?
How's your
no,
day?
No, can't do it.
That's a sad dude right there.
Sorry, Steven. The jacket still looks great, though.
The jacket looks good. His hair looks pretty good.